you have got a bad stomachache, then where do you head? Most probably to medicine, right? And the next thing before using is checking the expiry date, if it's out of date or not. This arises the question and tickles the brain. Why is there an expiry date? First, to know the science behind it, we need to know why and how do things expire. And most of all, why is there a need of expiration of any product? We will mostly talk about products like food, water, medicines, which have a biological impact. You can say expiration period is like shelf life of food products. Why do things expire? Expiration of many products is predetermined, which means we know the exact time, but it's not true for all cases. For example, you bring home a fresh broccoli and leave it in the open. What you will find is stale food, dominated by microbes. You will obviously not eat this food because it's stale and not fresh. So in a sense, it has expired. So that is why we have to understand the real reason of expiration, like that of medicines and packaged drinking water. They have real expiry dates printed on them, and there is a reason for that. Most food products have a peak quality, that is the most nutritional value before expiration. It is said to consume the food before it expires. Most chemical reactions occur at room temperature, but they can also be boosted by various conditions like catalysts and temperature. So, same is the case with food products. Mostly, food products are freezed because a reduction in the temperature reduces the rate of chemical reactions. Lesser the chemical reactions, more is the shelf life. You must have read in many articles, keep in a cool, dry place. That is because cool places reduce chemical reactions and dry places have no moisture, which also reduce chemical reactions. But what kind of chemical reactions are we talking about? Food products get exposed to air and various other microorganisms. Microbes feed on our food and release broken down sugars. Most of these sugars are harmless, so expired food doesn't mean it's not safe to eat, though the quality and nutritional value is deprived. Microbes digest these foods as a result of a chemical reaction. In the case of medicines too, the expiry date refers to the time in a particular environment. For example, a medicine lasts for 10 days in 20 degrees Celsius temperature. But if we change the temperature to, say, 10 degrees Celsius, it will last longer. But the question still remains, what if no microbes attack the food? Then will the food have very high shelf life? Well, to know that, we need to know how microbes deprive the nutritional value of food products. Most microbes feed on the food left by oxidation. It means the food that has become stale because of chemical reactions with oxygen. They release enzymes which disturb the quality of our food. Enzymes speed up the chemical reactions. They can release foul odors and change its shape. But that doesn't mean the food becomes inedible. They can be eaten, but the quality is deprived and so is the nutritional value. But what if no microbes attack the food? Then the shelf life increases. That is why we refrigerate our food. But still, it is in contact with air and so with oxygen and slowly gets stale. Refrigeration stops the growth of microbes. For example, in our broccoli example, if we leave food in the open, it gets stale fast, whereas if we had refrigerated it, it would have been consumable for a longer period of time. If we completely stop oxygen to reach the food, voila, you have almost very long shelf life. Medicines should always be taken within the expiration date, otherwise they will not prove effective in treatment. However, with food expiration date does not necessarily mean expire. But what about water? Why does it expire? Well, water has a very long shelf life, so it technically does not expire. It is safe to consume water after expiration because drinking water's shelf life changes with the container it is kept in. For example, in plastic water bottles, the expiry date refers to the expiration of the plastic which holds the water. After the expiry date, plastic will start degrading and so disturbing the quality of water. But if you take a glass container, the shelf life of water will be longer. It depends on the container used to store water. You can still consume them. They will not cause food poisoning. They will just have less nutritional value. And so they are just an estimation of time. They can change depending upon the conditions like temperature. So, we can conclude in the case of food products, expiration dates are partly useless. But in the case of medicines, they are important. So, feel free to eat those chips packets after expiration. But remember, always try to gobble up food before it expires for taking full energy. In the case of medicines, don't hesitate. Just see the expiry date. So, the next time you get a stomachache, remember why your medicine actually expires. Take those medicines before time runs out. We hope you enjoyed this science here. We'll be back. Never stop learning. Thanks.